Hello friends, welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor and director Dev Mukherjee's family. Dev Mukherjee is an Indian actor, director and writer. Dev Mukherjee is a Bengali Indian actor. He was born in Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh, India. His father, Shashadhar Mukherjee, was a producer in Hindi films. His father was a successful producer and a co-founder of Filmalaya Studios. His mother's name was Sati Rani Devi. His mother was the only sister of the Ganguly brothers. His brothers are late Rono Mukherjee, late Joy Mukherjee, late Shomu Mukherjee and Subir Mukherjee. He married with Amrit Mukherjee. The couple has a son, director Ayan Mukherjee. Dev Mukherjee's first wife's name is Manisha. The couple has a daughter, Sunita Gowarikar. His daughter Sunita is married to director Ashutosh Gowarikar. His uncle were actor Ashok Kumar, Anup Kumar and Kishore Kumar. His mother, Sati Devi Mukherjee, was the only sister of pioneer actor. Director Subodh Mukherjee is also his uncle. Singer Amit Kumar, actress Preeti Ganguly, and film producer Sumit Kumar are his cousins. Actress Tanuja Samrat and Neelam Mukherjee are his sister-in-law. Actress Kajol and Tanisha Mukherjee are his niece. Dev Mukherjee debuted his career by the film Tu Hi Meri Zindagi in 1965. He is part of the famous family whose involvement with the film industry spans four generations, beginning from the 1930s. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.